know I was a little rough on the fellas that time, you know, but yes, you agree. But see, I'm going to give everybody equal time tonight. You know, I'm not going to be hard on the guys without telling you some of our secrets, too. Why are you pointing at her? Does she have skid marks, too? Yeah. Woo! Mama, what's your problem? See, women don't usually have skid marks. You know, we usually handle that shit. Sometimes the seat be kind of starchy, but... Yes, I did. Fuck it. But you know what women could do? I want to know. Y'all gonna be honest. This is an honest weekend here, right? Ain't nobody gonna bullshit. We gonna be real, right? Okay. I want to know how many women out there are very airy in the morning. What you mean?
Oh, airy. What you mean, airy?
You know what airy mean. When you get up in the morning and take that first piss, you know, do you have to fart loud? Huh? I know you old bitches fart now. Ain't no need to give me that shit. Now, I know you all fodder. I can look at you. Hello, fodder. You know what is rough though? It's when you meet that new guy, you know, and y'all been seeing each other. What you say? Woo! Y'all been seeing each other a few times now, and then the magic moment come. He spends the night, you know what I mean? And then you get up the next morning, and she said, "I'm serious." And you have to, you know, take that pee that I was telling you about before. And it's something about early in the morning when the house is silent. That shit just echo. It be all over in somebody else's apartment, you know. I mean, them farts are loud then. But see, I'm going to help you bitches solve this problem. See, what you do, don't let the fart ring all over the house because the motherfucker be laying in bed listening to you. You have to muffle the shit. You know what I mean? I'm serious. I know y'all be wondering, how can I poot without him hearing me? Y'all be finding excuses. Excuse me, dear, I have to run to the kitchen. I need a soda or something. Y'all be talking about your thirst and shit. Don't lie. You just get a lot of toilet paper and you wrap that shit together and you cut. Put a muffle on it for it, you know what I mean? You heard them in the bitches fart too. That won't help if you eat the bitches pussy shit for it, now. You need the toilet paper. Put a muffle on it, and he'll never know you did it. I got that shit down to a that's it. And get up off the commode when you do that, because it echoes. Just kind of cup it a little bit, and everything be fine. You got that, Mom? She's still over there going to pretend she don't fart, you know what I mean? Why you want to lie to me? Why don't you be honest? Come clean. You probably over there with a woman now because you ain't got no man. You done blew him away.